just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Thank you.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the Torrens, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in. Try your codes again. Okay.
There's a defense. I'm just gonna pray.
These planes fall apart more every day.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrent's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside. Damn it!
It's okay, Rick. There's an Earth-like console by the transmitters.
Thank you.
mission. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.